joining the vanguard of famous people who are taking to public platforms to express their rage over the brutal gang rape and murder of a 27-year-old veterinarian in Hyderabad. Now, Arjun Rampal's girlfriend and mommy of one, Gabriella Demetriades, has taken to Instagram to condemn the heinous crime. In a lengthy post, Gabriella highlights the state of the society at present, as she went on to write, "If you're a man, a woman, this is the only conversation you should be having today, because if our basic human rights are not met, there is nothing else to discuss. No one has the right to take anyone's life, and all rapists need to be executed. The punishment does not fit the crime. Castration and hanging is all they deserve." Earlier, celebs like Akshay Kumar and Farhan Akhtar had expressed their anger over the same on Twitter.